Hi, so today we are going to be doing dance with our students. So for the introduction, it just says welcome to dance. We're going to learn five dance genres today. So the task is that they will create a routine using the movement concepts and the equipment, as well as the videos provided. So under the instruction, you'll see that I would like you to group the class into four people. If they're not completely even, that's totally fine. Then, as you can see, I also have a YouTube link provided for each genre of dance. So they are automatically assigned songs, so they don't need to go through the trouble of finding their own song, and you don't have to approve these because I've already chosen them. And then also, we have provided links of types of dance that they can follow. There's a lot of popular dance moves that are included in these videos, and that's how I will be assessing them, is through what kind of dance moves they use. And then they're going to practice these dances for the remainder of the time and then present in front of the class. So this way they're all sharing their genres of dance and they can all learn from each other. We also have an evaluation provided here. So level one does not meet the expectation. Level two, they almost meet all the expectations. And level three, they do meet all the expectations. And then basically the conclusion from this entire project is that they'll learn the basic movement patterns using locomotor and non-locomotor movements, and that all the students will learn all the five genres of dance. Thank you.